Okay, now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the rural West. We suspect they've been using these as testing labs and capturing the local inhuman populace for their experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. AIM has had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we got to start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew. Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrol. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the Resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
Good. Someone to hit. We can take them! Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting in humans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded.
Building the Resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured by AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us, we broke out and started making our own plans.
One of our Resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Keeping the Inhumans.
Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby.
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Look out. Got some bad guys. You're going down!
Jarvis, any idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available. Equipment storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence.
Careful. Might be a trap.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Yeah.
Whatever's in there is yours now.
There's a special enemy unit close to your location.
Watch your back.
They may drop something useful if defeated.
do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures. Welcome visitors.
I'm giving him a bad review.
You'll need to take out the security node.
That did not go as planned.
What do we do?
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
Late time's over, kid!
Get in there.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Back up. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. An AIM equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring.
Get to their thing! Let them have it!
Done. You sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Carter. Half of my processor allows. One of their agents is down. Research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.